Hey guys, welcome back, and today we are going to be taking a look at the Twins Lufenia Plus that just came out on the Global Rap Omni side, along with their LD and BT debut. But for this team count, we're going to be rolling with my usuals. I'm going to be taking Kadaj for this, Ace, and Zidane. I feel like these three should be able to really keep the ads in control, and on top of that, we should be able to keep the HP damage in check, or the orb rather, so we will be rolling with this team count. As far as calls go, we'll be rolling with Kurosame Jack, and we'll be rolling with Iroha, and we'll also be taking Remove just in case I need a stun. Just in case. But as far as friend supports go, I think I'll take Cereal for this. So we'll have main team, Kadaj, Ace, and Zidane, and we'll have friend Bart.
Mitete ne kasa.
All right, Zidane, really need you to go first, bud. Okay. Okay. And since she's aiming at Ace, wow, okay, no HP damage mid-air, got it. No point in tapping the HP button while he's mid-air. Let's see. Well, that does suck. Yeah, we can't touch her while she's midair. Okay. Just want to check the turn count real quick. I don't have much of a choice here. Let's see. Hmm. Okay, so the BT attack should be able to fail at the ward here. I don't know how to go about this. I want to get rid of the orb as fast as possible, but... I think it's pretty safe to say I'm going to have to bring in Steel here. I don't want War of Light to actually hit anybody, so I'm gonna have to do this. Okay. I think we should be good. Oh, she just speeds right back up. I'm gonna have to switch out cereal here. I don't think. Yeah, I can't do anything while she's midair. I'm like, definitely can't touch her. Me hit the ant? Guess we can hit the ant. Really don't think. Ooh boy, that HP reduction, midair. Works for me slightly. Don't think this is actually gonna do anything here. Ah, it didn't. Okay. Thank goodness this actually adds the hit off of. Because without the adds, and. She is very tanky without the ads. Seems like she can't get away from Stigma at least. And Ace is pretty much doing all the work here. Let's see. So for the most part, just gonna let B go. Actually, is it going to do with the speed down? Yeah, you could definitely lose a turn. I can't do anything with that anyway. A whole solid three. Let's not waste turns. Good thing I saved the trap. No, we just gotta finish up, I think. One more time for the turns. 75. Perfect. Trying to save Warrior Light for last, so that way I at least have one target with fixation on it. We're all right. Let's see. This should take care of both of them, I think. Yeah, okay, cool, we're done. Ended off on 59. Alright. That wasn't too bad. Definitely have to give thanks to Serial when I get the opportunity. I kind of wish I was able to utilize his Barts a little bit more, but unfortunately, I needed Zidane to keep enemy management in check, so definitely wanted to get rid of both the adds to the best of my ability and keep them in check while dealing with the boss and letting the boss get turns. This boss, without adds next to it, it gets very tanky, but it wasn't too bad. I did almost have that like that tiny little bitty scare, but I guess in this case, the initial brave wasn't high enough for it to count. but hopefully this will give you guys some ideas about how you guys can do this Lufenia Plus. I know for me personally, this is going to be the team count that I did roll with, but it wasn't too bad as long as you can actually keep the ads in check. But again, hopefully this gives you guys some ideas. And good luck on your pulls if you guys are pulling for twins. Unfortunately, I think my gem stash is hurting right now, so I have to pass on them just to build up my gym stash, but who knows? We'll see what it looks like when Orin is close by. Until next time, guys, take care, okay?